What's up, guys? The Church of Justice here, bringing you Vermination, created by Daniel Wendling of Copperbolt Games. Now, what is this game, you may ask? Now, this is a horror game. Why am I doing this to myself? Anyways, yeah, it's a horror game. My guess is rats. There's our character. Okay, so since what devils start is the start? Yeah, I guess he must be English. So let's go for it. Basically, this game is so basically, yeah, you save by pressing S, and pretty much what this game is it's called S is pretty. Let's see. The bathtub is famous. Is this the place of some psycho murderer? Oh, yeah, totally! Totally not a murderer, especially when a fucking bathroom is filled with blood. Okay, yeah, totally not a murderer. Totally. I hatched it yet. I can't reach it. Well, I can't see it either, so what the fuck are you talking about? Here's what's going on in this room. There's certainly nothing. Normally I would go down to there, but I am not crazy. So I'll just go ahead and kinds of things to be locked up in a mansion and no way out. Yeah, that's fucking nice. Of course, there's a door that leads to a cell. Great! This is dirty fucking time. That's gonna be there, of course. Gotta save here. Of course, I don't have a sprinting ability, so that's totally the way out. I don't know why, but I'm feeling somewhat paranoid. There's a ghost locked tight. Of course, this is not the fucking key. Come out and kill me. As is called. some sort of way to, prevent this disaster. I don't know. I'm really not feeling like myself today.
That's fucking fine, I hope. But yeah,
pretty much, leave a like, comment, heck, and heck, if you want me to get more videos from this, subscribe. You know, like, if you want to see more from me, then subscribe. And so, guys, stay sharp.